Hey, what up, everybody out there watching my stuff? I'm sitting here at Burger King waiting for my grub with my kids in the back seat wanting their burger. Got my girl at work. Man, she don't deserve it. And she can get better, better, better every day, man. If we could figure out a way to make $1 million, I'd give everybody little something. Come on, holla, holla, say what up. George sitting at Burger King drive-thru in Woodburn, Oregon. Man, I'm just staying true. That's what's up. Say hi, Aubrey.
Hi, my name's Aubrey, bro. My lady, my burger.
Say hi, Corey, and rap.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Corey. And this is my story. I promise you no worry. My lovely sister, too. She's cute just like me, ha ha ha. Yeah. And our other little one, Haley. Huh? Oh, thank you. Oh, can I get the water?
You can't see me.
Got the waters. Chilling right there. Hopefully they're good. Thank you. But anyway, yeah, so we got everything. We're good to go. Now let's roll onto shell.
You can't see me, just
onto shell. Onto shell. Everybody wanna talk, but I got nothing to say, but nothing comes out when it's just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. To me.
Who you think kept more than all? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think I stole them all? Cause I stay with all. Now I'm gonna get this shit. All Jay fell off. Cause I've been in the lab, put a pin in the pad, trying to get this damn table off. I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque. Crap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a drone, it's savage chat. With all these savage cats, they move the color of the cabbage patch.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, but you got something to say, but nothing comes out when you move the lips. Just a bunch of generation, Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, but you got something to say, but nothing comes out when you move the lips. Just a bunch of generation, motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say? Somebody wanna talk, but you got something to say, but nothing comes out when you move the lips. Just a bunch of generation, motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
iHeartRadio Music Awards. You could be there in LA. We've got your first shot to win.
And she is so goddamn hot, baby, you know, nobody got what you, baby, that's why you are my lady, every daily, I love you, Kylie, with everybody in our life, like Aubrey and Corey and Hayes, Duncan got drunk, and then she and I role-played all night long. She even took a dab hit, while I took a bong hit. And we had it, something proper like a night, baby. I love you when we're playing in our bedroom at night, that's right. I love playing with you, role playing with you, baby. At night, love role playing with you, that's right, baby. Every day of our life, baby, it's cray, 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 crazy. I don't give a fuck, you're so, so amazing. To me, baby, every day's like a life amazing. It drives me crazy, like I said, listening to what I'm talking about. Every day of my life, you are making me high, making me so high, feel like I'm gonna fucking touch the sky, touch the sky. If I keep recording this shit while I'm driving, I might die. I don't give a fuck though, cause it's about my girl. You see, I love you, baby. Cause at night we roleplay, every night is so fucking fun. A wink that made me see that she wanted to go to the room and play right now. Baby, I love role playing with you at night. I love role playing with you. That's right, I love role playing with you in our bedroom late at night. I role play with you cause I love you, Kylie. Yeah, that's right.